Hi students, next chapter for coordinate geometry exercise 5.2. Ready 5.1 finish panichunga. 5.2 la first model. So find the slope of a line joining the given points. So 2 points kuduthirukanga. So idhu vandu slope value pannom. So the value pannom. So first vandu pathina points are given points write panikenga. -6, 1 and -3, 2. So point one name mark panikenga. First x1 y1, second one x2 y2. Slope m equal formula already wise panirukom. So y2 - y1 / x2 - x1. So formula write panichinga. So the value vandu pathina formula related ah substitute panna. First y2 irukla, y2 oda value vandu 2. So apply panikenga. -y1 1. Then second one x2 வந்து பாத்தீங்கன்னா -3 இருக்கு. So -3, then formula minus x1 வந்து ஆல்ரெடி ஒரு வேல்யூ மைனஸ் இருக்கு. So minus of -6. Next 2 - 1 3 - -3. The nearest minus one is plus ஆ இருக்கு. So plus 6. 6 ஐ 3 ரெஸ் பண்ணீங்கன்னா 3 வரும். So 3/3 சிம்பிளிஃபை பண்ணீங்கன்னா 1 டைம் 1 டைம். So answer வந்து பாத்தீங்கன்னா 1 வரும். So m equal to 1. So m means another slope. Now the second question for what is the inclination of a line whose slope is 1? The value 1 kuduthutanga idoda inclination angle theta kekkuranga. So idhukku already formula nam write panirpom. Second one so given value pathina slope m equal to 1. So formula vandu pathina angle kuduthirundhanga m equal to tan theta varum. Tan theta, so value m equal to 1 kuduthirundhanga. So tan theta is equal to 1. So tan angle la vandu pathina 0 degree, 30 degree, 45, 60 and 90 irukum. So adukana value ungalukku already theriyunga. So onukana value pathina theta value 45 degree varum. So 1 is equal to 45. So therefore theta equal to 45 degree. That's it.